We gotta do something about piercing those painkillers.
Well, he's recovering from broken legs.
He sure is. You can moonwalk.
Now, I'm sure he's almost through his prescription. Besides, he's a baby boomer. They invented drugs.
Yeah, they also invented TV. Have you seen him control one of those?
Intervention. Intervention, intervention.
Count me out.
We can't count you out. He listens to you.
Well, he also listens to the Barenaked Ladies. Go get their dumbasses to help you.
Whoa!
Back it up.
Okay, Jeff, you are clearly in a bad space today, but Pierce is our friend, and the Barenaked Ladies are triple platinum. Are you?
Why does everyone leap to defend that band so aggressively? And how much stuff do we have to go through this year before my friendship stops being questioned?
Well, maybe friendship is about going through a lot of stuff, Jeff. Mm-hmm. And maybe BNL has 2 Billboard awards to your 0.
Oh, okay. They're BNL now. We need a shorthand for the Barenaked Ladies. That's how fundamental they are.
Yeah. Fundamental.
Yeah.
You know what Pierce probably needs more than anything? Some space. Maybe I do too.
You know what? Maybe we all need some space to pull the knife out of the back of the most celebrated Canadian alt-rock band of the mid-90s, you selfish, jaded ass.
This is a fight. We are fighting.